Hi, Brent Kelly here of the Sitkins Group with my Profit Tip. Professional fitness to help your agency gain clarity, build consistency, and to make a commitment to become your best version possible. So last week I started a 7-part series on the Sitkins core strategies, our ProFit strategies that we dive very deep into with our private client members of the Sitkins Network. And one of the reasons I'm sharing this is to invite all of you, inviting you to our upcoming ProFitNet event. This is our professional fitness networking event, live event in Cape Coral, Florida, beautiful Cape Coral, Florida, in March. And it occurs on March 11th through 13th. And one thing I want to note too, this is really important. This is our last public event. If you're an agency leader, a part of an agency leadership team, and you want to be part of the Sitkins core strategies, learn more about what we do, action steps that you can take back to your agency. Moving forward, we will not be having public events. Only our private clients will have access to our teachings and our networking and our training and our coaching. So I just want to make that very clear. But I do want to dive through the 7 different core areas. And the second one that I want to talk about is Me Inc. Understanding and establishing Me Inc. for your agency. Now, maybe you've heard the term Me Inc. before, or even the term You Inc. before, but the idea is pretty much the same. And if you haven't heard it, let me explain and give you a high-level overview. Me Inc. is understanding that each member of your agency team, whatever your role and responsibility is, must have understand that you are part of your own company, your own organization, which represents and works and is part of We Inc., which is the agency. And so we want to make sure that every person within the agency has a Me Inc. plan. What is your company plan? How are you going to get results personally? What are the behaviors and strategies you need that coincide and are part of the agency strategy? So we want to align Me Inc. and We Inc. And it's quite often overlooked. We just tell people what they should do, or we don't give them anything to do, and we don't allow them to grow and develop as part of Me Inc. and as part of We Inc. So let me give you 3 just areas, and these are high level, but they're really important. Hopefully 1 or 2 or all 3 of them, you can look at it and go, how is my agency doing with this today? Are we doing some of these things? So the first one is this, and part of Me Inc., we want every person a part of the agency to design their future. In their case, design your future, right? If you're an individual, we want to help you design your future. So a couple key points. One of the phrases we share all the time in our live events is, are you becoming your best version possible? What does that look like? We really want to have each individual team member see their future. What it would look like if they do the right things. What would the best version be if they played at the highest level? When they can picture that, when they design their future, they then begin to start to realize, what are my core strengths? What do I do the best? How do I contribute at the highest level? And not only does that bring excitement, but it also allows to make sure that you have people, as Jim Collins said, the right people in the right seats on your bus. They understand their strengths, their unique abilities, as Dan Sullivan would say from Strategic Coach. But we've got to sit down with each member and have a conversation, say, what would your future look like if you could create it? And how can we as an agency help you, work with you to attain that goal of a future vision that you see? It's really, sometimes it's so easy that it's missed, that we don't even actually know where we want to go. And that's part of Me Inc. So that's part one. Part two is this. We would ask each member to develop your skills. That seems pretty simple. Develop your skills. But here's the fact that we see with agencies. Most agencies, most members of agencies do not have a growth or skill development plan or process. We just hope that we get better day by day, week by week, month by month. And we're not even sure the right skills we should be practicing for, preparing for. If you're an insurance producer, you should be working on the skills of communication, asking questions. If you're a service person, you should be working on having client conversations. Maybe asking for referrals. I mean, this goes for anybody of the agency, but what are the skills that you need to develop a part of Me Inc. to make you a world-class performer? What are those skills that you need to do, and are you actively working on them? If I talk to most agencies, and again, I ask, what is your skill development plan? It would be, what is that? But Me Inc. challenges you, again, what are the skills you need to develop in Me Inc. to help the overall We Inc., the agency? And last, but not least, certainly not least, is hold yourself accountable. And I'm going to go ahead and circle that word, accountable. accountability. You know, I've said this before in different videos and on some of my podcasts, but if I had to summarize probably the largest issue, the overall issue that I see with agencies is that people aren't accountable to what they said they were going to do. Or in many cases, they don't even know what they should be accountable for. We've never talked about that. So one of the phrases that I like to use, or an acronym, is APR, Absolute Personal Responsibility. We have to understand what are the specific behaviors, back to the skills, right, that I need to do as part of my Me Inc. To help me get to my future, that I must be accountable for. And this is a joint effort. Right? Too often I see leaders just telling people this is exactly what you have to do, and they have very little buy-in. Or sometimes, again, there's nothing said, and then everyone is just working in their own direction and doing their own things, and we wonder why we get frustrated. So holding yourself accountable, and something we dive very deep with our private client members on, is a concept called reverse performance management. That we want to sit down together. This is the goal of the agency. You know, let's talk about your specific goals of Me Inc., how these align, and where you want to go forward, how we can help you attain that. And then as a manager or a leader, we're going to have them report up to us. That we're not always just tracking people down in our agency, producers, service people, why didn't you do this, why didn't you do this, but designing our plan and having the individual part of Me Inc. report up. And as a manager or leader, we can ask the question, wait a second, I thought we agreed upon this. Help me understand why you didn't do X or Y, and have a coaching conversation around the things that we've already agreed to. That's accountability. I can tell you the majority of agencies, the vast majority of agencies, never talk or do this, yet they get frustrated when we don't get the results that we want. One of my favorite phrases is, do not complain about that which you allow. Do not complain about that which you allow. And a big part of this is understanding and establishing a Me Inc. philosophy. Me Inc., what is the future I want to design? What are the skills I need to develop? How will I hold myself accountable? How we agree upon this, all a part of We Inc., that we can do this together. So I want to share this core strategy with you. This is absolutely crucial. All of our ProFit strategies are crucial. They all fit together like a puzzle. Some may apply more to you today than others, but they all will have a significant impact. My last call to action to you is, as I said at the beginning, if you would like more clarity, more consistency, making a commitment, part of that is accountability, and learn some ways to do that, visit with us March 11th through 13th, Cape Coral, Florida, at a ProFit Net event, our last public event. Wish you all the best in your success. Thanks for watching.